Hello guys, this is Fred Kubiri. I am currently in a DSE runabout of Effurun, and I am looking at the level of work that has been done by Julius Berger in this area. That is why I say let me carry you guys along to see what Berger has done in the past of the year now in this Effurun area. To show you the level of the construction that has been done by Julius Berger. So guys, you're joining with me as I take you around this other side. So guys, thank you as you follow me. I'll always remember to like, subscribe, and share. Thank you for watching.
So guys, I said let me take you around this DSE area down to the foreign about to see what is currently taking place in this construction that is being done by Julius Berger. So if you look at this other end, you see that a construction is being done by another company, a road just by the side of the church. Then at this other end, you see a drainage, underground drainage that is passing through that particular area where you have all these equipment. Then this is the other side of the bridge where they are going to some field. I think a lot of work has been done in this particular area trying to complete the construction work at this particular area that is very close to the church. So this is the area. Then at this particular point now, this is the other part of the bridge that has been completed, and the serious work is already taking place at the top to ensure that they complete what they need to complete at the top, then probably put an asphalt. I wish I have a drone at this particular moment, I would have showed to you what the top look like. Then you see me underneath the bridge trying to tell you or show you what the under the bridge look like. And this is the DSE runabout area that we are talking about at this particular point in time. Then this is the other part of the bridge. They've already surveyed this particular area. Maybe awaiting the next step to take. You see, this is the bridge, the other sloping area where they normally surfaced. They've already surfaced this particular area. Then I think I'm walking towards the PTI junction, and that is the pedestrian bridge that is going to be sited in this particular place. They've already started the construction work at this particular point in time. So I am heading towards the other side of Robinson Plaza to show you what the level of a pillar or a electric pole that has been erased in that particular area, because this particular spot now has been headbound because of this overhead cable that you are seeing. You can see this particular pole that has been erected to a particular point now. Maybe because of those wires at the top, that is why they have not continued. If not, they want to take it higher so that construction can continue in this particular spot of this PTI junction. You see the other side, you see that they've sampled it to a particular spot and leave it. Then if you look at this particular place now, this is another part where they are going to put another high tension, the big pole. You've already marked it for that particular work, and the massive work has been taking place in this particular area for more than a month plus for now. So this is the PTI junction as is the bridge that they have done in this particular place, and the road from all indication, you see that they've already started putting asphalt on the road, and other designs are already taking place in this particular PTI junction. Just to tell you that the place has started taking a runabout shape. And if you look at this other side, you see all those equipment there. They are using that to erase another pool. Then you look at this place, it's the other side of the junction. And today being Sunday, 4th of May, 2025, the place is looking a little bit quiet because the workers are not on site today. And the place is looking a little bit quiet or deserted. If not, you would have been seeing people doing carrying out one form of work or the other in this particular site. You see, so the area, and this is the bottom part of the bridge. You see, Julius Berger, they've done what they know how to do better. If you look at even the technical part of the work, you see that a lot has taken place. And this is the top side of the bridge. They've already put asphalt on this particular spot down to the ending of where the bridge stop, because of that overhead tension at the other side. If not, by now they must have completed this particular bridge and probably be doing the other grand work. But nevertheless, the work has to continue, and they are working on how to remove those how to hide those wire up so that construction can continue at the other side of the PTI junction. And this is the PTI area. You see vehicles. In fact, this construction that is taking place has caused a lot of hold up, probably because of port one, port two, or the other. You see a lot of road users having a hold up here and there, vehicle be breakdown and so on and so forth. Then these are some of the drainages that are already taking place in this area, so that there can be free flow of water. You see that drainage is not left out, and the drainages are taking place, and they are very solid and neat. That is to tell you that Julius Berger know what to do at the right time. So these are some of the drainages in this particular area, and you see the walkway at the middle of the road. This one, they are still undergoing construction.
So guys, I said let me take you through the road, the construction that has already taken place in this particular area, for you to see what has been done on this particular road. So guys, as you can see, the lot of construction has started taking place. Asphalt has started, they have started putting asphalt on the road. That is why I said, let me take you through so you see what has been done in this particular area. Thank you for watching. Thank you guys. Thank you. From all indication on the road, the asphalt has started taking place. If you can look it down below, you see what has started taking place in this particular area. So guys, always give a shout out to the state governor for this marvelous work. Like the other day was in Ode, Shekiri, one of the Warri town. Because there's a particular bridge in that area that has been taking place for a very long time now and has not been completed. So that is why I decided to come out to show people go and meet the contractors so that the work can be speedily done. And from what they said, the road, no distance time, the road is going to be completed maybe by next year, 2026 or 2027. So guys, I said, let me come to this area to show you this particular area. You know, this project has been marked for 2.5 years. And I believe from what I'm seeing, if not for that particular area in PTI Junction, where you have those overhead wire, overhead cable that cross, all those heavy-duty cable that cross the other PTI Junction, I believe they must have completed the bridge itself, and maybe they'll be talking of the grand work. But so guys, from what we have seen so far, show that the work is progressing steadily, and in no distant time this project is going to be completed. So guys, thank you for taking our time with me for this wonderful vlog that took place today. Thank you.
So guys, we're already approaching a free runabout, and if you look very carefully, you see that There are interchanges that have been created in this particular area that are still under construction. Maybe in the next couple of months, we are going to see how this interchange is going to look like. So, guys, just pass your comment on the below to see what this particular is going to look like from your own angle. So guys, think a lot have been done in this particular area, and from what I used to see, Effurun-Warri has turned to a construction site.
So guys, I've been going around from DSR and Aba down to PTI Junction, and this other part of the road. From what you saw that the road has been tied already, and the tying is ongoing. Another drainage work already taking place. Despite the fact that the road is causing a lot of hold up, a lot has been achieved so far. That is why I always say shout out to the state governor, Honorable Sheriff Effurun-Warri, for the good work he's doing in this particular area. And as you can see, I am in one of these interchange. You don't need to come to the main bridge before you pass through here to Benin. Then if you are coming from Benin, there's another interchange at the other side. You can just pass there and head straight to the MPA side of Warri. Then if you are coming from the other side of the bridge, you don't need to come to this other side of the bridge. You just pass there and head up to the other side of PTI Junction, and so on and so forth. So guys, I believe this video has resonated some value to you. If you like what you see, give my videos a thumbs up. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Freddy Kuduri is my name. And always remember to buy me coffee so that I can be able to go around other parts of this country to give you similar vlog of this nation. Thank you. See you in my next video. Cheers. Thank you.